DCEU's The Flash is Geoff Johns' third chance to polish his Flashpoint plot, with a higher budget and scope than ever before. The DCEU is primed to produce a better version of Flashpoint with The Flash than the Arrowverse could, and here's why. Flashpoint is a narrative about Barry Allen, who goes back in time to save his mother's life and unwittingly changes the chronology in the process. Flashpoint is a difficult time travel narrative, but the DCEU has the chance to give it right in a manner that no previous adaptation has. Since its premiere in 2011, the Flashpoint plot has been included in a number of DC media assets. Geoff Johns, the writer of the Flashpoint narrative in the comics, was significantly engaged with the CW's Arrowverse and was the DCEU's top honcho for long enough that the Snyder Cut of Justice League helped build up the Flashpoint story for The Flash. It was a historic comics event that continues to be felt throughout DC's narratives in multiple media formats, and it is Johns' tale. With Johns' involvement with DC's media properties, it was almost inevitable that the DCEU would lead to Flashpoint. Even without Johns, Flashpoint provides a wonderful pretext for a soft reboot and/or revision, allowing different versions of characters to be revisited and a new status quo to be established. The difficulty in translating Flashpoint for live action is the issue of size. Flashpoint was a significant storyline on the CW's The Flash Season 3, and while Johns was heavily engaged, the scope was limited due to the budget and the characters they could employ. Flashpoint is a horrifying plotline in The Flash that deals with the reality-bending repercussions of power. The Arrowverse Flashpoint, while exciting, was restricted in comparison to the comics version because it only presented the events through the eyes of The Flash and Central City. The DCEU's version of Flashpoint may have a higher budget and bigger heroes than the CW's version, making it feel like a significant event with global ramifications. The DCEU has a much larger pool of resources it can excusably draw on thanks to Flashpoint's plot. The timeline has changed, and everything can be different until it's fixed, and this includes characters from various DC film franchises, even if they're not directly related to the DCEU, like Michael Keaton's return as Batman in The Flash. For longtime fans, Flashpoint allows the DCEU to combine its properties into a sort of ultimate version of the tale, which is both exciting and fulfilling. The stakes are enormous, but in comparison to other recent DC film adaptations, they're also unique. The implications of Flashpoint in the Arrowverse were restricted to people and events on the CW, and in this case, solely on the Flash TV program. While the tale was nonetheless engaging, it lacked the grandiose weight of the comic book adaptation since viewers only experienced the impact of Flashpoint on a tiny group of DC characters. There might be more shocks in store for The Flash, thanks to Flashpoint. With time travel and parallel dimension juggling, Flashpoint has the potential to bring other DC characters back to life in a credible and earned way. In reality, the DCEU may never have a greater chance to rectify its franchise's trajectory than with Flashpoint's warranted revisionism. If there were any doubts regarding the DCEU's future, Flashpoint might be the key to reconfiguring the cosmos into a new state of affairs. After The Flash, Flashpoint's ramifications might be felt for years in future DCEU films. Let's really hope that they do it better than the show. It will be a treat for fans. Till then, like this video and subscribe to my channel. See you soon.